Hi, I'm Chris Major, Education Coordinator for the City of Spokane Solid Waste Department. And I want to talk about something that should not go into either your garbage can or your recycling bin. And that is compact fluorescent lights or any type of fluorescent light that actually has mercury in that. So we definitely don't want those going in the garbage because when they break, they release that mercury and it is harmful to you and to the environment. So the best thing to do would be to save up your lights. We even have a nice little carrying kit that you can make yourself to put those light bulbs into so that they don't break. Save them up and then take them to a take back location, which can be the household hazardous waste drop-off facility. And we have many of those around. Or you can go on to lightrecyclewa.org and find locations around Spokane County where they can be taken to be recycled and disposed of responsibly. And for information on more about what can and cannot go into your garbage or recycling, you can contact Spokane County Regional Solid Waste System at the recycling hotline 477-6800 or at their website, SpokaneCountySolidWaste.org.